I don't know. It's probably overly sentimental and that sort of thing. But when I think about artwork, especially geographic artwork that takes a certain time in a certain place and encompasses all that into the artwork, I mean, that's exactly what Elvis was. And, you know, I really think that, you know, in a proper sense scenario, this artwork would be hanging in the Tempe Museum of Art somewhere. I mean, it really, really typifies early 90s Tempe, like Elvis. And I don't know. I saw Elvis as different. You know, some people thought of, you know, Elvis the Cat as this artist who sort of had this transient motif. You know, I saw him as Elvis the Cat who had a transient motif and played guitar. And, you know, I could really relate to that because, you know, I wouldn't call myself an artist, but I doodle, you know, I draw little pictures and stuff, and people have confused me for a transient more than once. I don't play guitar, but that element of Elvis was something I really related to. And when he died, you know, it was such a quiet thing, you know, it was on the back pages of the East Valley Tribune, a small little obit, you know, and I just don't think they treated him properly. I you know, he was such an icon to the time of early 90s Tempe. I don't, it just leaves me sour the way it all kind of ended.